Is Neo Jedi Amk? The Deduk Ani Kayet.
Hello, hello! Come back later when the sky is dark.
The palace grounds are choked with Sobek's dead.
Did you see? In the pool, human body parts used to lure the crocodiles. Oh, what horror!
But why?
Oh, who knows why evildoers do evil? I came just in time to see two people loading bodies onto boats and riding away.
I will put a stop to this mischief.
Of course you will. And as your loyal companion, I will point you toward the mischief makers. One went toward the palace, and the other was headed for the mummification temple. Here is half my pay, as promised. I will meet you back at my boat!
Yes.
She is dumping body parts into the river to attract the crocodiles.
Sigiriet.
Oh,
Relita, yes, it
is. Here,
I get here.
Oh.
The deduk are not quiet.
Any sigiriet?
There you are, Medzai.
I'm responsible for the crocodile attacks.
Numes Neo Jedian.
Clear the way.
You're here, listen!
Sobek's children will be more peaceful now.
Any Sigiriet?
At
right position, Gerech.
Чару.
We're innocent!
Mirui chu emperanche imi...
Why do you weep? Your curse is lifted.
You have lost a child, so you should understand that a mother's fear never ends.
Nor does a father's rage.
Fear and rage are fair replies to life's fragility.
Please, leave me to my tears.
Neb, if you will follow me, we must give her privacy.
Is there anything I can do to ease her?
She has found a ritual protection in an ancient scroll. Only a few ingredients remain to be...
I'll find them.
Wait, Neb. An impatient soul is a troubled one. My lady needs parts from fresh-killed sacred birds. And would you kindly bring a fertility talisman in blue faience? There is a shop south of the temple basin where such items may be found.
I will meet you on the road to the pyramids afterwards.
May you prosper.
You will be safe. I swear it.
The fertility talisman you bring us must be blue. It is very important.
I will get the ritual item first, and then hunt down the birds.
Narsucha!
May the abandoned tomb. The maidservant said there was a shop here. Strange place for a shop.
Surprising.
Oh.
I have not seen your kind in some time, Magi.
We are a rare breed. As are merchants who set up shop in a tomb.
My customers appreciate privacy.
They do not seem to appreciate variety.
My customers know I can provide what they seek.
I hope you can do the same for me. May I have a look around?
But of course. I'll leave you to browse. Excuse me, but I have some business to attend to. I'll be back soon.
Nothing of value in this room. Why would the merchant sell such cheap goods here? She is hiding something. An inventory. A talisman in blue faience is listed here. I should keep looking around. And in the second chamber lie the worldly goods of Horapollo and Shesh. To protect them and provide them sustenance. And the message is incomplete. I wonder what the rest of it says. merchant did not want me to see this part of the shop. These goods must be stolen. A fertility talisman. Tamhotep will be pleased.
You have browsed long enough, Medjay.
You're scaring our customers!